ఇది నా ఫస్ట్ టైం ఖమ్మంకి వచ్చినందుకు. సో ఐమ్ వెరీ 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 ఎక్సైటెడ్. చాలా ఎక్సైటెడ్ అయ్యాను. ఐ వాజ్ టెలింగ్ షౌర్య దాట్ ఐ థింక్ దిస్ ఇస్ ప్రాబ్లీ ద ఓన్లీ వన్ ప్లేస్ దట్ ఐ హావ్ ఆల్వేస్ వాంటెడ్ టు విజిట్ బికాస్ ఐ నో దట్ ఇంత యునో హియర్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ సో సచ్ బిగ్ ఫిల్మ్ లవర్స్ బట్ నేను ఎప్పుడు వరకు ఎందుకు ఇక్కడ రాలేను. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ హ్యావింగ్ అస్ హియర్ యునో టీమ్ అశ్వధామ. And Ashwadhama, I think, you know, being a part of this film, I really want to thank, you know, my producers and Shaurya, my director, my DOP, everyone, the whole team, my manager, for making sure that, you know, I am a part of this project. Ashwadhama is very, very, very close to my heart. This film, the storyline of this film, I remember director garu when Nadagri vachin tarvata, when he told me story chepparu naku, I think being a woman, nenu chala connect ayanu ee story tho, ee katha tho, and I really wanted to be a part of this kind of a film because I think nowadays so many things are happening to us women, which is actually not right, correct, asal correct kadu, and it's very evil. So and I believe, you know, all of us to believe that prati okati, in every person there is a Ashwadhama, and I think it's hidden and we really need to find and become Ashwadhamas in our life and make sure that nothing wrong happens, you know, in this world. And so I'm sorry, I will get very emotional because this topic is very, very, very sensitive to us all women. But ee movie chudandi and you will know what I'm talking about. And it's a very, very, very nice, well-made film. And for a debutant, for Teja sir, like I'm wishing him all the very best and congratulations just now because I know that this film is going to do really well. And sir, thank you so much for bringing forth such a film and directing and making your debut with a film like Ashwadhama. And Manoj sir, thank you so much for making us all look so good in the film and the way he has done it. And so there's something very special about our whole team is that we all are very, very, very young, under 30, and doing so, doing something. So this is like cheers to, So, like, you see all that enthusiasm and all that. So, with our young team, so I'm very, very, very happy to be a part. And Usha ma'am, thank you so much. I didn't get to work with you the last time, but I'm so happy to be, I again got this chance and, being a part of Ashwadhama. So, thank you so much, sir. I have, Teja sir already chepparu, that he felt like home with this production. Me too, like I had two mothers on set. Like my mummy ippudu naato travel chestaru, and then there was Usha ma'am also. And sir, my father Punjab lo untaru, but sir is, again, So I think they all have very, very, very big hearts, inta pedda hearts, and they have love to give it to everyone that works with them. So I really want to thank you to everyone. And Shaurya, I think your favorite film, I told you, your debut film, it has my favorite songs and I always listen to that song. And tarvata nenu chalo chusanu, and I really like chalo. But Ashwadhama is a very, very, very different film for you as well. And I remember day one when we shot for a very important scene on the, not day one, day two. And it was a very, important scene. And I was then shocked, to see like from that lover boy, such a transition. And you have done a fabulous job. And I really can't wait to watch this on screen. And I know how much Ashwadhama means to you. And that tattoo, it's like a lifelong association, a memory that you have with Ashwadhama. So thank you so much for having me work in this film. And please, January 31st, మీరు అందరూ సినిమాస్కి రండి అండ్ అశ్వధామ మా సినిమా చూడండి అండ్ ఐమ్ షూర్ యూ విల్ రియలీ 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 లైక్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఇది చాలా మంచి సినిమా చాలా మంచి సబ్జెక్ట్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ యు నో వెరీ 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 గ్రిప్పింగ్ స్టోరీ సో ఐఎమ్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ టు బి అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ అశ్వధామ అండ్ యునో అండ్ నాకు క్షమించండి ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు థ్యాంక్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ సిట్టింగ్ హ్యూర్ అండ్ యునో ఎవ్రీ వన్ ఆన్ దిస్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ బికాస్ దిస్ project means a lot to all of us thank you so much and team and Khammam please edi this movie like in Khammam has to do extremely very well because it is our first time I have come to Khammam so we want all your love you all thank you so much